today we're going to be learning to skip. So for this activity, all you need are a load of items scattered around your playing area. So I've used socks and a collection tub, which would be a bucket, a basket, whatever you've got. This is a speed skipping challenge. So the aim of the game is to collect in all your items, one at a time, as fast as possible into your basket, using only skipping as your movement. You get someone to time you to see how quickly you can do it, and then try and beat your score. Ready? Go. So low quick skips are going to be better for speed than long high skips.